His reliance on coal for electricity has fallen by 30% in the last decade. It's allowing the state to look more closely at coal power plants. The Indiana Regulatory Commission met with the Interim Energy Committee today. They said 29 coal plants have been shut down since 2012, with 20 more to close by 2035. The nonprofit in charge of the power grid says it's working on getting solar and wind energy accredited to the same level as coal and natural gas.